Now back to that developing story that we're following out of Nashua for you this morning. Right now, police are searching for the person who shot a man in the head last night.
The shooting happened shortly before 9 o'clock on Rochette Avenue. Police say the victim was flown to a Boston hospital. Ray Brewer joins us live in Nashua now. And Ray, any word on the condition of that man who was shot last night?
Police are telling us, Sean, that the man is listed in critical but stable condition. The hospital telling us that the next 24 hours, though, are crucial for that 22-year-old man's survival. Meanwhile, police are continuing to look for the person or persons who shot him. It was just before 9 last night when police were called to 6 Rochette Avenue in Nashua for report of a single gunshot. When they arrived, police found the victim outside suffering from a single gunshot wound to the head, is eventually taken to the Boston hospital. Police say prior to the shot being fired, there were no reports of any arguments or fights. Police say they do not believe that this was a random shooting, that the victim knew his attackers. Police are now searching for 2 or 3 Hispanic men who were seen fleeing from the scene.
At this point in time, we don't have any specific information in regards to the location or where these suspects may be. We do believe that they may have some ties here to the city, and we are furthering those leads.
Police are also asking residents in this area to take a look outside their homes and see if they might notice anything that's been discarded, and of course, if they see anything suspicious, to get in contact with the Nashua Police Department. Reporting live in Nashua, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.
All right, Ray, thank you.